Yeah, I don't know what else you do in this game. I feel like I should be doing something else. I don't know. Just kind of hoping it works out okay. You became an intricate web weaver. Who? Who the fuck is this guy? Apparently he's our courier, okay. Hello there. Yeah, she doesn't even have a guardian. That's probably a good idea. What are you like? Slothful, content, honest. You know what? Go for it. There you are. My liege, I have tried to make realize what a benevolent and peaceful ruler you are, but sinister forces at his court have been hard at work to discredit my every move and distort my every word. I'm afraid that in the end, the visit seems to have done more harm than good. Well, crap. So in other words, you suck at your job. Got it! Amazing. Everything's looking good so far. Let's continue on, shall we? Alright then, apparently we've got societies as well. Okay. Where are these different? Oh, this is from the king. King owns a shitload of shit. Oh, now we can upgrade stuff. Levy sizes, barracks, staples, tax income. Now that's a good one. Hello, Mike. Welcome to the live stream. Glad to see you stop on in. Yeah, I'm playing a weird game right now. I got this one for free, and I have no idea what's going on. I've never played this game in my life. I just don't know what's going on anymore. I'm currently trying to kill the King of France. I don't know what's going on. What are these different buttons? I can build a castle and stuff? Cool. Oh my god. Why are there so many buttons? What do these all do? Does anyone have an answer? What do all these buttons actually do? Holy shit in a can. There's so much shit to click on. I don't know what it does. I don't know, you guys. I'm confused. But yeah, right now our only current goal is to kill the King of France. Yeah, we're playing a Duke. I'm playing a Duke who has an ambition to become King of France, so we're murdering him. We're gonna kill him and we're gonna take over. It's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna kill your ass, boy. Oh my god, we have two backers now. Amazing. We actually have like two dukes on our side. We're up to 68.9% power. Come on, one more percent and we get 69 and I can make jokes. Come on, one more percent. One more percent. Come on. I need to make awful sex jokes. Come on. That's my only goal in life now. What? What does that mean? Nobody inland is what? I'm confused. Yeah, I know where Ireland is. I know what Ireland is. We're talking about the country Ireland, right? Right, we're talking about the country with like leprechauns and shit. God damn it. You did not. Didn't you mean Ireland? I thought you meant Ireland. Yeah. Launch an unsuccessful raid. It was a joke. Oh my god, Mike, it was a joke. An unsuccessful raid against the. Okay. God. It's not over there because that's like Egypt, right? I think that's like Egypt or some shit. I know that's Italy. Russia. So where would Ireland be? Maybe here? No, that's too close to like Siberia and stuff. Here. It could possibly be over here. Ireland. If I had to take a guess. Maybe like over here? That's sweet. Yeah. Okay, maybe over here. Right here. There's no way, right? That's like Turkey or some shit. Okay, fucking hell. Right here. Could it be right here? I'll take right here for 100 points. Ireland is here. The island to the left. This one? This piece of shit over here? I swear that's Australia. No, I don't know geography very well. Okay, that's Norway. The island to the left. This one? That's not an island, though. Shit. Okay, so guys, I'm really confused. I'm really confused at basic geography. Left to England. Well, where the fuck is England? I mean, we're in France right now. If I were England, England is possibly in this one. Maybe this looks kind of English. Right? Looks sort of English. That's Ireland. Oh my god. Basic geography with Padded Gamer. So wait, this piece of shit right here is this England? Is this England right here? That's Scotland. Fuck me! Fuck me, okay. Down. Down more. England. I don't see England. Could it be this little tiny island right here? Could this be England? Could this possibly be England? It could be. That's a part of Spain. Shit in a barrel. Oh, shit. Oh my god, basic geography with Padded Gamer. Oh my god, how painful was that, Mike? Like, how fucking painful? You like some free money? Here's some free money. The UK includes Scotland, Wales, and England. Okay, so if this is Scotland, then maybe like up here. Up here is England. Right? Come on! Could it be over here? This could be England. London. Okay, so we need to find London. London. It's a part of Scotland. There's York. I see catapult. God damn it, where the hell could it be? Where the fuck? Where the fuck? It's the bloody capital. Well, where is the is this the capital? Could be the capital, right? Yeah. This could be the capital. That kind of looks capital. Maybe it's right here. There's middle. What the fuck? Middlesex. And Essex. And sex. Just suck sex. Just sex. Sex the country. Wessex. Eventually, I'm gonna find London. Eventually, one of these places. Wait, where was England? Shit. Shit. I see. The United Kingdom is like all of this shit. Ah, so it's like all of this shit. I get it now. It's all of this shit. Okay. And then this part is something else. But this is the UK. And this is the UK. Oh, this is Ireland. Okay. Great. We have successfully learned geography today. Yay! Do, 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 do. So I got a question. Am I playing the game wrong? Because I feel like nothing's happening. Is that normal? Am I doing something wrong? Am I supposed to be like actively doing things all the time? Or is this supposed to be a slow game? How do I give you a guardian? You are at quite a okay, I click on her. Also, I'm loving the fact that the chat is no longer delayed. I'm using zero latency right now. I'm using the zero latency preference. And it's working amazingly. There's no chat delay at all. It's absolutely working beautifully. I can actually respond to your comments in real time, which is wonderful. I can't even express to you how amazing that is. Sure, we'll make Robert your guardian. There you go. What do these mean in the background? Oh, apparently I'm at war. I'm at war with King Harold. Okay, so where do we have to go then? So we need to fight this bastard and kill him. I see, so we need to get... So we need to get troops. Okay, I see. Where are my troops is the question. Okay, it's not actually our problem. So we don't have to actually worry about it. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, I'm actually the war leader. Okay, so I do actually have to... Alright, you're gonna go on this boat. Get on the boat. How do I put people on the boat? Go onto the boat! Get on the boat! Go! Shit, it's not working. Damn it, Jim, it's not working. How do I put them on the boat? I have no idea. Apparently we're trying to control England. It looks like we're trying to control I did not declare this. This just happened at the start of the game, I guess. Like, I didn't declare it myself. So I don't know what's going on. Oh, we're trying to get the Kingdom of England as a contested tile. Okay, how do I put people on this boat? Get onto the boat! Okay, I'm clicking on the character. Now what do I do? Just go to player map mode. Wanna see what land you have. Okay, how do I click player map mode? This is a question to ask. Where is a button for, like, I don't know, player map mode? Oh my god. Poor Mike. Poor Mike. He's just sitting here. He's just going like, please. Please just end the- please kill me. Just- Oh god. Do you see the buttons near the map? Okay. I see lots of buttons. Find characters. Go to our home province. Terrains, realms, diplomatic cultures, economy, our kingdom, revolt risk, destinies, opinions, direct vassals. Cool, now I can see the lands apparently. Apparently everything is Catholic over here. That's some other religion. We don't even know what the fuck's going on in the desert. Cultures. French. Oh, these are Germans. Economy. What? That's a thing. Trade zones. Government. Defensive pact. Epidemics. Which one of these was player map mode, by the way? Out of idle curiosity, which one? What we can? How would I toggle that on and off? I guess I can. Okay, so like, try to like offer white peace. Okay, apparently he will not accept our offer. Okay, so we just wait it out. We just kill any troops that come by that he sends and we're good. Imperial map mode. Imperial. Is that it? That might be it. I think I clicked the right button. Yeah, I did it. Awesome. I'm still wondering how we put things on a boat. I'd love for things to go on a boat. Can I just send you guys onto a boat? Do I decline or accept this? I don't even know what accepting does. I really don't. I'm just gonna accept it, screw it. This one? Cool, we improve relations. Also, I am gonna have you a scheme. Let's go over here. Okay. That's where King Philip is. All right. So, we're gonna do... Hey, Spy Master, I'd like you to build some spies. Stray in the capital. To try and get the throne, right? Like, that's a good idea. Get the throne by murdering his ass. Right? Oh, you actually have to be the heir? Well, shit. I mean, now I've started this, it's kind of too late to back out. Shit. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna do it. We should just do it anyway, just for the fun. Come on, let's do it anyway for the fun. Oh my god, why not? I mean, we've already gone this deep into killing him. That's not good. Yeah. Okay. Apparently there's a plot to fabricate a claim on the duchy. What? That is against us. Okay, so what do we do? Do we plot to kill him? Is that like the answer? We go ahead and we kill him because he's plotting against us, so therefore we cause a quasi-plot against him. Right? No. Okay, what do we do then? Should we make demands? Okay, we're gonna make demands. All right. We just told them to go. Seems like a... Anyway. Does anyone else want to go kill something already? Oh my god. Map mode next to terrain. The realms, you mean? Okay. Oh my god, I'm loving zero latency. Holy shit, is this amazing. Those are the current, countries. Look right next to us. The Holy Roman Empire. So we're right next door to the Holy Roman Empire, basically. So what does war score mean? The limited... What? Your stat... Is this a good thing or a bad thing? Limited crown authority law in the Kingdom of France. Okay, ignore. Oops, why did I just click on? Damn it. Wait, that was a good thing? Shit on a can! Shit! Oh god, there's a boat! There's an angry boat coming after me! Is that against me? I think that might be against me. Not exactly, know my own court. Okay, that boat was not after me. It did not want to kill me. It wanted to kill these guys, it looked like. Or it wanted to do something else. I don't really know what's going on. Zoom out. Okay, I'm at max zoom level. Norway has inherited England. So that's good for us, I'm guessing? I'm guessing that's good for us. Ooh, awesome! We're being hosted for up to 14 viewers! Yes! This is amazing, everyone! We might actually have a successful day on Twitch.tv! Oh my god, you guys! Yes! Everything is awesome! Oh my god, this is amazing! Oh, believe me, everyone here is gonna cringe. Everyone here is just gonna cry with their eyeballs. Everyone here is just gonna, like, bleed from their eyeballs when they see me. When they see my mad skills at this game. Oh my god, we're being raided and everything! We're being raided! Yes! I accept! I approve of this raiding! What's going on? My lead, my mission to Tondela, has so far been a success. Okay. Cool, I guess. Hello! Hello! How do I pronounce your name? Junchi? I'm terribly sorry about my poor pronunciation skills. Junshai. Is it Junshai? Okay, little Junie Shy. Like that. Yeah, okay, little Junie Shy. Okay, good. Awesome. I will send you return hearts. Return hearts. Yes! Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the raid. I am so blessed right now. Oh my god. Just to give you an idea, I get 1 to 2 view. Holy shit, we're being invaded. Whoa, oh god. Attack! Okay, but just to give you an idea, I normally get... Yeah. Just to give you an idea, I normally get 1 to 2 views a day on Twitch.tv. So you don't even know how much I appreciate getting a raid. You don't even begin to know. Oh my god. Yes, thank you so much for the raid. I need it. You might be able to tell by the sadness of my channel. Yeah, I actually got this game for free. I got this game completely for free and I decided to check it out. Yes! 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 More follows! All of the follows! Give me all the follows! This is amazing! Oh my god, this is amazing! Give me all the holy fuck, we're gonna die. This is bad. Oh shit, this is bad. Should we be raising up levies? Is this the point where I raise up, like, levies or something? I've never played a game like this in my life. I've never played a 4K game, I've never played a strategy game. This is my first attempt. This is my first attempt at my, strategy game. This is my first attempt ever at playing, like, any sort of strategy game right now. I want you guys to know. Oh, we're actually winning. We're severely outnumbered, but we're winning. Yes! More follows! More follows! Thank you so much, everyone! Who just followed me? We should probably be checking who followed us. Because it's not actually telling me in the chat. Let me just see who just followed me. We just got Trilly Dragon Chaos Zero just followed me, and Cortex IF Fan has just followed us, which is awesome to see. Thank you so much, little Junie Shy. Yes, this is amazing. Oh my god, you guys, I'm so happy right now. Oh my god, we're about to die. Hey, we still won. Thank you so much for the follows. Yeah. White piece. Okay, apparently we want to go for a white piece. Is this a good idea? Should we be cheating on our wife? I've got to ask a question. Should we cheat on our wife? Is this a great idea, or should we... Oh, I'm gonna do it. Make a move. Okay, here's what we need to do. I mean, we had to do this, right? Shit, advertisements, go away. So take out the low morale troops and take them back to base to recover. Okay. How do I do this? Do I split it? What do I do? Deraise them. Okay, where's the deraise button? Top left bar. That's embark. Top left bar though. Oh, wait, maybe this bar? The sword and shield icon. Next to our character. I'm confused. I would appear to be really, really dumb and confused. I see like features. How painful is this to watch? Oh god. Next to my character. So next to him. My character portrait. Next to it. This. Damn it, that didn't work. I tried so hard and got so far. What button? There must be a button somewhere. Ah! There's this bar, like right here. There's this bar. Is this the one you're talking about? Or is it this one? Is it this bar? Okay, close this. Now there's a button that's... Is it... What? What the hell is all of this information? Is this the right thing? Next. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god. Fucking hell. Oh my god. Okay. So now we need to go ahead and D-raise. Where the hell is D-raise? I see like raise more. Is it this one? The one that says dismiss personal levies. Is this the one I click on? I want to be clear here. Okay. So we've now dismissed them. Great. And, cool, she got a good tumble. Wait, then why are these guys still here? Why are they still here? By the way, your cam is in the way. Let me go ahead and move my camera over real fast. I'll go into Streamlabs OBS and I'll go ahead and rotate my where should my camera be? Probably like over here. I'd say the bottom corner of the screen is probably the best place. I would say that's amazing. Yeah, over here is probably a good spot. Also, ignore my desk. As you can tell, my desk is very clean and very nice to look at. Ignore anything you see back here. This is all an optical illusion. What you are seeing is pristine and cleanliness in reality. Oh yes, ho ho ho. Ho 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 ho. Oh my god. Okay, what's going on over here? Hello. So why are these guys still here? If we've dismissed them, why are they just sitting here? Like, what are you doing? What are you doing, army of Count Richard? I am confused. I don't know. I'm not entirely sure. Wait, our marshal left. Did DFQU our marshal left? Did they fuck him? Yeah, he probably died. Okay. What are good statistics for a marshal? Like, how do I know what a good marshal is? He's diligent, just, content. Oh, there's literally a score. Oh, well, shit. The sword means he's leading troops in EU. Where was I supposed to see it? You mean this sword? This one right here. Hello, Black Wolf 27. Welcome to the live stream. Glad to see you stop on in. Lovely, lovely, jubbly. Okay, then. Welcome to the live stream. Great. Okay, then. Yes, we got another follow. Yes, I've never gotten this many follows on Twitch.tv in a single day. Oh my god, this is nuts. This is nuts, everyone. I've never gotten this many follows in a day. Holy shit. Oh my god. No, I haven't done the tutorial at all. I kind of skipped over the tutorial. Oh, this... Is it this sword? Maybe it's this sword right here. The one that says combat modifier. Is it this one? fuck? Is it this sword? There's a sword right here. Next to age. I see where it says age. This. Oh. Yeah, I'll go ahead and I'll exchange a follow for follow. Yeah, no problem, Black Wolf. I'll go ahead over to your channel real fast. Let me just go over there. And yeah, I can go ahead and give you a follow for follow if you want. That's no problem at all. There you go. You just got a follow for follow. And I just added, and I'll go ahead and why not? I'll add you. There you go. Do do do. Okay. Oh, so this says the martial skill that he has. Oh, all right. So he has a level 9 martial skill. I see. Was that the sword you meant? Oh, crap. So they're all kind of terrible. Should we still hire someone though, just to get like someone who's at least there? Or should we just leave the slot open? Okay. Oh, there we go. Well, now we have a level 16. Screw it, I'm just gonna hire you. Hello. Would you like to get appointed? My king. So wait, my king has more martial than the marshal. Okay, what should we have our council members do? We need to boss them around and tell them to do stuff. So what do we want them to do? Because we could train our troops. You could also research military tech, research economic tech. What do we want these guys to do? I'm confused. Thing with your daughter before was an agreement for the man and the woman to marry once they are 16. What? Okay. Is that what a guardian is? So a guardian, let me get this straight, a guardian? Okay, no. Okay, I was off the track with that one. Guardian educates them. Okay. So, what do we want people to do? I'm sort of confused as to what we want people to do. Like, what sort of orders do we give everyone? I don't know. I'm gonna get off pause. Should I just leave them idle? Should I just leave the council members idle, or what should I do with them? Because I have absolutely zero idea what I should do. Rumor here in Paris that one of the local nomads... Okay, go to speed 3. Excellent. Okay, we're up to speed 3 now. Okay, so apparently we have holy wars and stuff going on right now. Which, you know, not the greatest. But they don't affect us right now, so it's fine. Yeah. Oh, it's apparently against the king. That's fine. Here's my question. How do we take over the king? That's the first thing I want to know. How do we get rid of this king? Okay, so just skip the ambitions. Wait, I mean... Alright. Bum ba 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 bum bum dun 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 dun. My character traits. We are a brilliant strategist, a legitimized bastard, ambitious, diligent, proud, clinical, cynical, brave, temperate, patient level, patient, combat modifier, and an aggressive leader. What? I'm a brilliant strategist. My son. Holy shit, he sucks. He has a list. Envious, wroth. Ugh. We need to go kill our son just because he's so bad at everything. Good God. What? I lost the thing. What happened to the pop-up? I guess it went away. What? We have an 80% chance of success based on our relative state intrigue. If we fail, she...